put my passenger tire right there and just bumped it over. Yep, that's it. That's it. Yeah. Okay, buddy. that's it right there. Crawford's got the top of it. It's right over there. I think we need to probably, one of us at least need to drive up there and make sure that that's actually an out, because there ain't no way we can go forward. And if we get all of our machines up there and we can't go nowhere when we're up there, we're screwed.
Tell Brad to drive up there.
Huh?
Tell Brad to drive up there. That trail to see. But I agree.
Hey, Brad. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
This is all doable until we get up there where you can't see.
Okay. Or does it keep, does it go to the left or does it keep going straight?
No, it keeps going straight.
Okay.
And then once you get up there past that hard part where I think it's 50-50 if we're gonna have to winch or not.
Yeah.
There is a trail that goes up here to I think this road right there.
Okay.
And then the trail also keeps going.
Okay.
And there is no possible way we can
keep going.
Okay. After that, it's like impossible.
Right.
So before we go up there,
yeah,
I can probably pull into it too, but that road is right there.
You want me to go see where it...
Just make sure you go up there and there's, you'll see a trail coming down into all this.
Okay.
Make sure that's where it is, because if we get up there
we
and that's
to...
not in fact that road and we can't actually get down from
we're
there.
We're not going to turn around and this. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll run up there and see.
It's literally right there.
So, just to the left there and it goes. It's not on the map.
Right.
All right, yeah, I'll go check it out.
But Brad's trying to see if there's an exit point up there, because we really don't know once you get up there. There's a trail or something up there. I just don't know. I just don't know how it's gonna move on this rock.
Well,